Did you know in Spy Kids 3 Game Over? There's a line at the end of the film when Juni is destroying the Toymaker's creations where one of the henchmen states, "That kid's like Rambo." This is a direct reference to Sylvester Stallone's previous portrayal of Rambo before taking the role of the Toymaker in this film. He even gives the camera a snarling look. If you like this, subscribe for more.